Welcome back to my video. What are you doing? What are the Potomac moments that make me scream?
So while you sitting over here having fake fraudulent relationships with your ex, your kids ain't even happy about it. You sitting up here sitting like a darn fraud, bringing a different man onto the reunion every freaking year. I hope he's sitting behind you this year, Pastor Holy Whore.
Ooh. Goodbye.
You're dismissed. Please take her. You with drinks without Karen.
That's a joke.
Every time I turn around, you're talking about my business partners of every Hue Beauty.
Oh, no. I question you about it.
Talk about why Ray wants to be with Erica Lyles for a night.
What?
Oh, girl, please.
Are you really?
Mind your business.
Honestly, you're telling me that you know exactly what my body is feeling?
No,
when
no.
Someone who still has multiple degrees, who's still a professor at one of the highest institutions, who's still a commentator, who still does all of those things.
Right.
And that does not take away from any of my accolades.
Instead of you coming to me as a woman, you decide to talk to Ashley. And so I'm putting your ass on notice because what you're not going to do, let's be very clear, is you're not going to play with my husband's name. Don't with my family.
First of all, you said you were going to eat, and you did.
I did, but I lost my appetite, and I'm done. I got to say goodbye, sweetheart.
Why are you just going to leave like that?
Anyway.
You know what? Maybe you should just stay in Great Falls by yourself.
Honey, I can live anywhere I want. I can live anywhere and be fabulously Karen Huger. Can Robin Dixon live anywhere and be fabulously Robin Dixon? And you are by yourself, by the way, in Hanover.
No, we're good. Look.
Hold on,
damn it, it's hot.
Let her.
Hold on.
Well, on that note, Robin and I are going to walk out, and I'm going to allow you to read everything that's on the back of my shirt.
So turn around, let me see it. What is it? Just slow down.
Karen, you should have just minded your business.
You're spreading lies, little girl.
You're being messy, though. You don't see what being messy is?
You are a clown that comes into everyone's paid event, sponsors event, and tries to tear.
That's the clown.
I'm not going to do that. It's disrespectful.
Well, he's in our conversation, Karen. Just tell him.
Well, that's you. I don't. Thank you, love. He's a mime. Let him do what he wants to do.
I mean, mime, whatever he does.
But my point is this.
Yes. Okay.
I find it interesting that you're calling me a liar, and all you do is backstab people. You need to change, Giselle.
No, I'm going to speak my mind, okay?
Anytime I want to. Why are you worried about my life?
Everyone on a deeper level.
Oh, in the bathroom?
Deep, baby.
We've already talked about our vaginas.
No, so no, but seriously, I want to know you ladies on a deeper level, but more.
It's a
paragraph.
It's a paragraph.
What the
f? Oh,
my God.
Oh, my
wig is off.
Oh, my God, my wig.
Y'all scare my baby.
No, the baby's scared us. Oh. I don't know. It ain't gonna happen.
So,
goodbye. Okay,